Thank you, Mr. President. I have the honor to speak on behalf of the Asia-Pacific Group at this meeting to pay a tribute to and honor the memory of the late Executive Director of the United Nations Population Fund, His Excellency Dr. Babatunde Osotimehin. Mr. President, we are deeply saddened by the passing away of the Executive Director of the United Nations Population Fund, His Excellency Dr. Babatunde Osotimehin. Mr. Babatunde devoted his entire professional career to the health and well-being of people, and more particularly of women, adolescents, and youth around the world. Under his skillful leadership, UNFPA had consistently and successfully advanced the cause of youth and gender within the context of reproductive health and rights in overall ICPD agenda. Dr. Babatunde's leadership and advocacy with governments and other key stakeholders with particular focus on youth and voluntary family planning have achieved remarkable results worldwide, especially in the developing world. He was a powerful change agent who brought effective institutional reforms to UNFPA and who deeply engaged UNFPA into humanitarian action and human rights activities to eliminate gender-based violence and other harmful practices. His tireless works and contributions will be remembered and pursued by us. Mr. President, on behalf of the Asia-Pacific Group, I wish to convey our deep sympathy and heartfelt condolences to the family of the former Nigerian Minister of Health and head of UNFPA, His Excellency Dr. Babatunde, to the staff of the UNFPA, and to the government and people of Nigeria. We are mourning together with you for the loss of our common leader, extraordinary human being, and long-term colleague and friend. This is a loss of the global leader and champion of public health, and it is a loss to the region as well as to the world. May his soul rest in eternal peace. Thank you, Mr. President.